Hi, you must be Rob.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I want to start off by sincerely saying that I'm sorry for what you've gone through. I've dealt with people who deal with the same things a lot, and I know how terrible it can be. The fact that you're okay is amazing.
Well, thank you. It means a lot.
So to start off, can you describe it to me?
I don't even know where to start.
What does it feel like?
It haunts me. Haunts me in everything I do. I mean, there's no moment where fear isn't crippling me, and there's no moment where I feel like I'm in control of my life, because it controls me, and it consumes me, and it destroys me. And no matter how fast I run, there's no escape.
Can you tell me about an experience with it?
Bro, do you know what I saw today?
What?
Dude, I saw Tracy bathing.
I don't even know why people do that. It's
yeah,
stupid.
Yeah, I know. That's why I never do it.
Yeah, right.
Shut up, dude.
Frick, I don't have enough storage on my Pokemon.
Dude, I got a Slugma.
Did you really?
Oh yeah, you got a Slugma too? Bro,
dude,
I'm trying to catch
605 CP.
I'm trying to catch an Onix, and I don't have enough space. I have too many Pokemon. That's why I
oh my god, she broke free, I swear. Slugma, if you do anything, I'm gonna hurt you. When you throw a Pokeball and it doesn't actually throw.
Ooh, I'm sorry.
I got a nice throw.
Rob, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just looking at a family picture. I'm gonna get some snacks. You guys want anything?
Yeah, sure.
I get an apple juice?
Yeah.
Thanks.
What do you want?
Yeah, I'll take that too.
Oh, can I have some water?
Yeah, sure.
Alright,
I'll be right back.
Thanks, dude.
Good.
Ow. Oh my god.
I guess I was, sleepwalking, and, woke up to the cat scratching me.
We'll get a bandage on it.
Yeah, 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 we'll do.
All right. Is everything okay?
Yeah, all good.
All right, good night.
Thank you.
I don't know where to start. You've been through a lot, Rob. I know in that state, everything can seem so terrible. But at least you're still here. What made you keep going?
A lot of life can be a really long war, but it's still too short to surrender.